Step 1, use hot water, 80 degrees, 150 ml. Step 2, only use half of the 150. Step 3, put in 1 teaspoon of matcha powder. Now press the button to stir the matcha powder in the water. Mix it up thoroughly. Here is the result. You can see how the matcha tea is nice mixed up. And step 4, add some milk. I'm using almond milk. Now that's a perfect matcha latte. Like and subscribe to my channel at Scott the Dot.